Hello, and welcome to final day, final section of today. And like we said, we're going to create, let's create a bunch of expressions. So we're happy, we'll go with normal or neutral kind of expression. And I've got enough for two more here, so let's do sad and angry. In love. That's a good idea. Oh, in lover. Good idea, actually, is to look at emojis. So I'm just going to load up emojis real quick. And we've got a... we've got a few emojis. We've got cold. We've got hot. And we've got sort of curious. All right, we'll go with curious. There's a lot to choose from. So then we're going to draw over it with just a circle. I'll probably put it a bit lower. So just a circle. I'm just going to do this. These are purely just for my own sort of expression. My favorite thing is to do the eyebrows with it. Angry. I don't think you should have kind of crossed eyebrows with it. We've got in love. I guess a better word for it would be affection. So that would be the hard science thing. But let's try and do it with how would you do an in love expression? Okay, I've kind of got one. There's quite a few ways of doing this. That'd be a lot better. that's probably the best way we can do it. It's quite a hard expression. And curious, which is probably one of my favorite expressions to draw, because you draw one sad and one happy. And there we go. There's our 8 expressions. I like how every week with this, I've done a completely different approach to the same thing. By the way, within love, if you did something like this, you know, you start together. Okay, so we'll start off with happy. So first of all, block out. I'm actually going to block out her kind of figure. No, figure is the other word. Yeah, I guess a figure. On every single drawing. And we'll just leave that open. To be honest, we could probably just copy and paste that. Same with that. But the rest we'll draw fresh. I find that when I don't fully finish the expression, you've just got like this. It's kind of a love heart sort of. Anyway. How are we gonna do this? I think we should bend the things. I don't know if she does it. I don't know if they do a lot in the comics, but we'll have a look. What it looks like. That could be our ticket to a lot of expressions with one line. So, what we're going to do as well is I got the idea for the hot and cold thing because it's bloody freezing outside. This morning I woke up and made breakfast, which is gross. But I don't know why, it's just always ridiculously hot in the apartment. I really couldn't tell you why. Yeah, it could be hot or thirst. You could reuse this. And then the final one is going weird. To be honest, when I added eyebrows with like sad expression, the angry expression looks a bit off. When I added eyebrows with a sad expression, it doesn't look too off. So that's actually kind of fine with me. Which I'm very glad about. A lot of today is experimenting, and the more I experiment, the more answers I have to questions for the future. Plus, I like to point out the fact that this is a lot of this is studying a character for the first time. So, like, for a week. And I know it's over. So, there's our expressions. I can kind of tell from everything what I've been going for. Good. Okay. The screen froze again. It only seems to bring us up to 13 minutes. I actually want to put some eyebrows on. Okay. I think it's a pretty good way of doing it. How many frames is that? 8 frames. I think I'm going to actually render this. To be honest, that's all for today. I don't really have anything extra. So I think I might just talk whilst I render this out. By the way, since I've installed the FPMGG, I think it is, for this, for OpenTunes, it's just been a godsend for so many things. Actually, I nearly fucked up here. What do I always need? If you've been doing this, following along, you'll have noticed. As soon as I put that in, what a background. Always need a background. Forget the background, you will render nothing. Exports 8 weeks. There we go. I think so. 7, turn around, 1, 2, 3, 8, yes, render. One thing I didn't like is that it doesn't, on MP4s, it does not give you a render preview, so you actually have to go and find the file. Which isn't that bad, but it's just, you know, it would be nice to have the render preview. Instead of having to go find it and check. I mean, a lot of times I go do it anyway, but... Is that at the right frame rate? That's rendering out it. No, it's not. Put it back on 24 for now. And we'll call it there. Right, thank you for watching. And I don't render everything out all the time, just I kind of render the stuff I enjoy. And I've got 22 animations in this, so I think this is a pretty good. If you're looking to build up a portfolio, I think. Maybe in the future, if I was doing this for portfolio work, I'd probably half the amount of time. So instead of 8 weeks, well, no, I'd still probably keep it 8 weeks, but I would make it so you do a character for 2 weeks, like, and just double up everything. Things like a take or reaction, because the problem with a day is certain things that you plan out, so that they just take too long. So yeah, sorry, I'm rambling now. Well, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye!